Raul Jimenez is a Mexican professional footballer who plays as a forward for the Mexico national team. Born May 5, 1991, birthplace Tepeji, Mexico. Jimenez was a part of the Mexican squad that won the gold medal at the Summer Olympics in 2012. Jimenez began his career playing for Club America's youth system, being considered a promising young striker. He appeared 6 times and scored on goal in his debut tournament. After participating in the Summer Olympics with Mexico and the sale of Vicente Matias Vuoso, Jimenez won a spot in America's starting 11 for the Apertura 2012 tournament. He was also given the vacant number 9 shirt, switching from the number 47 shirt he debuted with. On 3 November, he scored the second goal in the 4-0 win over Pachuca. On 3 August 2013, Jimenez scored his first goal of the Apertura tournament in the 3-0 win over Atlas. The Clausura 2014 tournament saw Jimenez make 17 appearances and score 8 goals. In the quarter-final match against Santos Laguna on 30 April, Jimenez scored a hat-trick in the 5-3 win. Jimenez began the Apertura 2014 tournament scoring 4 goals in the first 3 games. On 13 August 2014, Atletico Madrid reached an agreement with Club America for Jimenez for a fee reported to be in the region of 11 million. Jimenez made his La Liga debut on 25 August 2014 in a goalless draw against Rayo Vallecano. He scored his first league goal for Atletico on 27 September in a 4-0 win against Sevilla. On 13 August 2015, Jimenez joined Portuguese champions Benfica, signing a 5-year deal. Benfica spent 9 million to bring Jimenez to the club, although this included unspecified amounts on agent's fee and signing on fees in addition to the transfer fee itself. On 26 November, Jimenez scored his first 2 goals in the UEFA Champions League, striking at both ends in each half as Benfica salvaged a 2-2 away draw against Astana. On 21 July 2016, it was announced that Benfica had purchased the remaining 50% of Jimenez's economic rights for 12 million. On 12 June 2018, Benfica loaned out Jimenez to newly promoted Premier League side Wolves on a season-long loan for a fee of 3 million with a buyout clause of 38 million. On 11 August, Jimenez marked his competitive debut for Wolves by scoring the equalizing goal that earned the home team a 2-2 draw with visiting Everton on the opening weekend of the Premier League season. On 16 September, Jimenez scored the only goal in the victory over Burnley. On 4 April 2019, it was announced that Wolves had exercised their 38 million option to sign Jimenez on a 4-year contract. On 1 August 2019, he scored his 50th and 51st goals in Europe after netting a brace against Crusaders in the second qualifying round of the 2019-20 UEFA Europe League. A full Mexican international since 2013, Jimenez has represented his country at the 2014 and 2018 FIFA World Cup, the 2013 and 2019 CONCACAF World Cup, the 2013 and 2017 FIFA Confederations Cup, the 2015 Copa America, and the Copa America Centenario.